Let me just bring Priya also back since we're just four of us here. Priya, before we end the session, I still want to share the screen and I want to show some of what you have been doing and the reason why we started this. Because all of you in the session, which was in November, I think this is where the people had gifted something to some entity. And I would like Usha to talk about this. Usha, can you see the screen? No. Okay, sorry. I'm under the impression that everybody can see the screen. How is that? Usha, please talk about this. This is the November one, the one which is in November. I think you people have like done something. Speak about this picture.
Yeah, yeah. This is the feature which appeared in Bangalore Mirror a few days back. And this was, we got in touch with, the reporter got in touch with us after we had given our products to the guest workers, the second lot through Global Shapers Bangalore unit. And the journalist, the reporter had called me home and he congratulated me on the work and he asked me details of what this particular group does. How is it, what kind of social responsibility message are you spreading or making people aware of, and the details of the group. So this is Bangalore Mirror.
So I would
feature
like to
which
say,
came up a week back.
Great. I would like to say one thing which you mentioned yourself and I was not very aware of, that is the reporter contacted you. Honestly, that is how Say Scrap and Sue works. We don't go around touting that this is our work or this is what we're doing. But when people see us and they are interested, they are the ones who normally contact. We are grateful for the coverage we get. We are grateful for the media which talks about our work. And because the main reason why the people who read about this, they can join us or they can save their own scrap. So I'm always grateful for that. But we never try to tell people that, you know what, we are here to save the world and you should also be joining in. No, our message is always, we are doing this. If you want to be a part of it, you're welcome. If you have time now, okay. If you have time some other day, great. At least talk about it, which is more or equally important as doing the work is. So that was really a nice thing which you mentioned, Usha, that the reporter called you and we are grateful for the coverage. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for that.
Yes.
And so I'm going to now quickly take an opportunity to call everybody back and say bye to all of you. Okay, so now I have just a second before we go. Tranquil Charitable Foundation adopted Gubbal Government School last 10 years. Venkat introduced me to Shambhavi, 150 school bags for kids. Yes, they went crazy seeing the colorful bags. Thank you so much for that comment, Srini. And we really appreciate it. And it was a very joyful picture which you had sent us. Now we look forward to receiving the bags every year. No? And teachers, mother of school kids ask for a bag. Shambhavi said it's all love that brings about the wonderful output. It's absolutely win-win-win. Thank you so much for that comment. And it really means a lot to us because most of the time we don't know where our stuff goes. Like, for example, Usha, you have handed over the stuff to somebody, but we don't know who's the end recipient, which also brings me to when we distribute something, we give it to people who don't have any. So there is no hoarding happening. They don't have another piece to use. They only manage with what they have. So neither we hoard nor they hoard. That has always been our policy. Let me quickly just bring Priya and Vanmati on. And I would like to thank you, Vanmati, Priya, and Usha, one more time. Thank you so much for being on live on Save Scrap and Sue. Thank you to all the audience who's going to watch this again. Thank you to those people who are going to share this with family. Be proud to be a buddy. I'm just going to say that in the last slides, but I'll do that alone by myself. As we started, when I started the journey, we were five of us and just some friends who thought that I had a crazy idea, but they believed in my craziness. And today we are more than 250, 300 buddies who are adults. We have more than 100 teenage buddies. We have universities with us who are associated. We have schools with us who are associated. I just hope that we are able to increase our awareness and get into landfill at the same time. This is our Mother Earth. Let us try to support. Thank you so much for helping me in this journey. Thank you, Priya. Thank you, Vanmati. And thank you, Usha. I'm not saying bye to my audience now because I'm going to just talk to them
about
what our
thank you.
Bye.
thank you. Bye, bye. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank all. You, all
one
those
more time
who are watching.
For being
thank you so much.
An amazing friend of my sister's and mine. And thank you so much for being here today and spending the time.